Yo, hello everybody and welcome to the third podcast / radio show of Digital Nature Records. I'm your host, Aerospace, DJ Guy Shanti, musical director of Digital Nature. And this is our monthly review of what's happening and what's going to happen with Digital Nature. Our releases, our artists, etc., etc. We are beginning our journey today with Zeiss, Apollo 13, Aerospace Remix. This is our release of the week, being released on the 29th of February. It has two remixes by yours truly, by me. One for Zeiss and one for Dual Vision. Who is Zeiss? Zeiss is Nikola Kozic from Serbia. He's the head of Tesseract Studio Records, one of the top Psy producers in the world at the moment. And you can find it on the Aerospace Repositioned EP, on all the shops, our website, as you know, www.digitalnature.info. Enjoy the show.
We think of the
We are listening now to Infinity by Dizcal. Super ultra groovy track. Love it. It's gonna be coming out on the 7th of March on the Dizcal Infinity EP. Who is Dizcal? He is French producer Jean-Luc Ortiz from France. You can probably know it from his name. Super talented producer, the Infinity EP is going to be his solo debut EP. It's a follow-up to the Dizcal and Electit EP, which we released a couple of months ago. He has a very unique ultra-groovy sound, ultra-groovy direction. Keep it in mind, keep this name in mind, we're gonna do a lot more releases for him. So, Dizcal Infinity, enjoy! Yo, you are listening to Atom Device and Program. The track name of this monster is Fucking Psycho, and it's going to be released on their Psycho EP on the 14th of March, featuring another track called Psychotropic Effect. We're gonna be listening to that right after that one, and we are lucky we have for a short interview all the way from Greece the Atom Device guys, Anthony and Dimitris. Hey guys, you here? Can you hear me?
Of course. How are you, man?
Well, I'm okay. How's it going?
Going very well, man. Very busy and active this period. Hopefully everything is okay.
I understand you're just back from work, right?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, what you have a normal job beside the music?
Yeah, I'm doing many things. I can be active just with one thing, so I'm working to survive as a manager for Bar Cafe.
Yeah.
Also with music, I'm keeping the vibe up with music as I can. Me and my bro here.
I'll just say to our listeners that we are listening to, that was Anthony, right? Because they can't see you,
Anthony,
it's just audio.
Dimitris Panagiotidis.
Yeah, okay. Where are you from in Greece?
We are from Thessaloniki, Greece. We are brothers.
Yeah.
The young one, he's the older one.
Yeah.
We are dealing with Psytran since, I think, 2012. And your label, I think.
Yeah, that's right. Yes, exactly. You are a digital nature homegrown act. I'm very proud of you guys. Tell me something, please. How long have you been doing music? Since when did you start actually producing Psytrance?
We're generally listening to Psytrance music for a decade, but we started dealing with music productions from early of 2012, when we had our first release in your label, the Digital Nature Records.
Yep.
From then on, we started to focus more seriously on this kind of music, because in the past we were dealing also with house techno music.
Yeah, that's what I was going to be saying, asking you guys, did you do any music before that? Are you both musicians? Do you play guitars, piano, drums, whatever, or something like that?
No, unfortunately not, but dealing with algorithmic music, which is the music we are doing, you know, Psytrance.
Yes.
We have to deal with all elements with just computer.
I understand.
It's more happy. More enjoying.
More enjoying. Okay, I mean, I understand, because I come from this world also.
If I use the right word, but never mind.
I understand you. Tell me something, please. Where so far in the last 4 years did you guys play? Where any big stages, any nice festivals that you can tell us?
The first one that is coming to my mind is Zora, of course, festival that we had the chance to play there 2 years ago.
The Zora festival in Hungary, of course.
Yeah, the big one.
That must have been a very good experience.
A cute Zora. It was a good and nice chance to be there, to feel this vibe and play our music.
That's cool.
In front of people.
And now I want to ask you about this EP that is coming out. There's a collaboration track there with James Curtis from England. How did this cooperation come along?
It was a sudden fact. He actually was a follower and supporter from our music, so he talked to me. He said, "Hi, bro, I'm Mr. Program, that's my music, I like your music, and I'm interested to collaborate or mix one of the tracks."
Okay.
So I thought it's better to collaborate.
It's a very, very good collaboration. I think you should do more of this.
Yeah, I think it's too man. It's track, we like it. It's such a dynamic, I think, with a lot of power and combination. It's a group track active for the dance floors.
Okay, can you please direct us to your fan page if you remember it by heart?
The Facebook.
Yeah.
www.facebook.com/atomdevice. It's one word.
Atom device, one word. All right.
Yeah, by this link, you can also find our SoundCloud, our Twitter, or all the info.
All the info is there. All right. So, and the EP is gonna be coming out on the 14th of March. And I have to say, it's been a very, very good EP to play in parties for me, at least. It's just killing the dance floor. It's amazing. It's so good. And I want to thank Anthony and Dimitris for this interview. Thanks a lot, guys. And rock on.
Goodbye, guys. Thank you, guys, for supporting and for the chance that we had to have an interview with you on the radio show, and stay tuned and wait for new music and new updates from Atom Device Project.
Our pleasure, bro. Thank you very much from me and from everybody. Thanks. We'll talk soon, man. So I hope you enjoyed this interview. I'm really sorry about the sound quality. Atom Device, guys, get a new microphone. So this is Psychotropic Effects by Atom Device. I'm gonna shut up and let you enjoy the music. We'll be right back. Yo, yo, yo. So, we are listening to something very special. This is Laya. Laya is a brand new project by Indian sound engineer and music teacher Aditya Vyas. I hope I'm saying the name correctly. It's a brand new project. He's like the first Indian producer that I have ever heard to make progressive trance. And it's gonna be his solo debut EP with anybody. We're very proud to be doing this. He's a super talented guy. And I don't know why, but from India there's never been that many producers coming out. I mean, India is such a musical country and the birthplace of trance music. Amazing that only now they're starting to really come out and actually contribute to the sounds of what they achieved to create. So anyway, Laya is going to be coming out on the 21st of March. Stay tuned for this one. Really special EP, aggressive, melodic, super nice. Laya Vortex. Listening to Entropia, Human Energy, Spectro Senses Remix. This is a remix to one of Entropia's chart-topping releases for us that was released about 2 months ago. Spectro Senses is Brazilian producer Ronnie Leche de Silva. I hope I'm saying their name correctly. This is going to be released on the Spectral Senses Psychedelic Sessions EP on the 4th of April, featuring another pretty cool tune by him, an original one, Psychedelic Sessions, going to be called. I'm going to listen to it next time on our next podcast. So as I said, 4th of April, Spectral Senses EP, and this is his remix to Entropia from Greece. This beautiful track is Equilibrium by a super duo from Italy called Dual Vision. If you've been following Digital Nature for a few years, you know that they are our homegrown project. Michelle and Matteo from Italy, Dual Vision. We are very happy that they are back in business and doing music and making releases again. This is going to be released on their Equilibrium EP on the 28th of March, featuring a second track which is a collaboration with another Italian producer, Light Static. It's just one of the best things that we have ever released. It's just marvelous. Again, Dual Vision Equilibrium is going to be released on the 28th of March. Mark your diaries, this is a good one. are slowly getting close to the end of our little podcast slash radio show slash whatever you want to call it. Our last track for today is Upsol and Triceratops. The name of the track is Artificial Organisms. And this is going to be coming out on the Upsol Earth EP on the 11th of April. Who is Upsol? Upsol is Greek producer Dimitris Litsakis. Again, I hope I'm saying it correctly. And he is our latest addition to the Digital Nature family. And we are happy to have him on board. Welcome, Dimitris. This is a collaboration, as I said, with Triceratops. Triceratops is Mexican producer Israel Norem. And it's gonna be a killer, killer EP. Mark your diaries. 11th of April, Upsol, Earth EP. So, it's time to say goodbye. I hope you enjoyed our third podcast slash radio show slash whatever you want to call it. I've been your host, Aerospace Guy Shanti. You can find us on all the social medias, www.facebook.com/digitalnaturerecords. On Twitter, we are twitter.com/digitalnature1. For all the artists that you heard here, if you want to book them for a gig, just contact, email booking@digitalnature.info. And of course, you can find us on all the shops, Beatport, iTunes, on all the streamers, Spotify, YouTube. Our YouTube is youtube.com/digitalnaturerecords. So I guess you get the point. All right, so it's time to say goodbye from me and from everybody in Digital Nature, Etik, and everybody. I say hello to you all. Until next time, see you later. Bye-bye.